Find out why there might be a delay in many of you receiving your Golden State stimulus check, why there's an important deadline on Monday, plus another important deadline coming in 2 weeks, what some tough love Republicans are saying about Biden's $3.5 trillion bill. They might not be able to stop it anyway. And why Democrat and Republicans and professional economists are at an impasse with the child tax credit. Hey everybody, it's Andrew Cartwright. Hope you're having a fantastic Supreme Saturday and you're doing fantastic. Here's your daily stimulus check, second stimulus check, third stimulus check, fourth stimulus check, executive action, executive order, and your stimulus package update for Saturday, October 2nd, 2021. I hope you guys are doing fantastic. My goal in these videos is to give you the information to access government and private money for yourself, your loved ones, and your business if you have one. Also, make sure you check out my loans down below, Capital Velocity. I have a finance company. I help businesses get credit lines up to $5 million. We had 67,000 applications last year. I don't really push that as much on the channel, but it's there for you guys. 12 different loan programs. It's incredible. So make sure you check it out. Stay tuned to the channel here, though, for personal finance, real estate, stock market, crypto, credit, and other investments. To generate your income, save you loads of money. Also, I give away money on this channel. Right now, I'm giving away $2,000. So make sure you enter to win that. All you got to do, subscribe, like, and comment. You throw a comment in there. We're going to pick a random comment when we hit 200,000 subscribers. And I'm launching $2,000 to a lucky winner. I want it to be you, so make sure you don't miss out. It doesn't matter what you put in the comments because it's randomly picked anyway. So make sure you do that. Also, check out my real estate program. So many people have gotten this program, love it. So we've kept it at this price, this ridiculous price of $99. It's $10,000 worth of information anywhere else. I've spent $45 million pouring my heart and soul and making mistakes, brutal mistakes that have cost me so much money, so you don't have to. I put it in 36 videos, poured everything out there, when to buy, how to buy, market cycles, how to not even use your own credit to get a loan, and also loans that have no recourse to you, so it doesn't destroy your life if a project goes bad. So make sure you check out the program. It's only $99, and it's simple. Each step, I explain it so you'll have the tools that the pros have. I want you to have those. So make sure you grab it for 99 bucks. Also, grab your stocks, two valued up to 2,300 bucks when you deposit $100. And my Patreons, you guys rock, 5 articles a week for $3 a month, you support me. And I appreciate you more than you know. But first, the first two payments of the Golden State stimulus were sent out August 27th and September 17th, with the third one coming October 5th. Yep, you guys have three coming. So that'd be your third stimulus check, fourth stimulus check, fifth stimulus check, and your sixth stimulus check for those people in California. The reason for these intervals is because sending out 9 million payments in one lump sum just isn't possible. So, you know, it's coming out little by little. According to the San Francisco Gate, quote, the state's ability to validly eligibility protect against fraud and issues with the GSS payments stimulus with our mandatory disbursements, end quote. So they're having problems with that. So if you haven't gotten your check yet, it's in waves. They'll have a fourth wave, fifth wave, sixth wave. You're not getting three checks, just so you're clear. Some people are gonna hear that and go, oh, we're getting 1,800 bucks. No, you're getting $600 with that stimulus check. There's some of these issues will cause delays in getting the money. Also, a spokesman from the Franchise Tax Board who said, quote, some of those 9 million will be excluded during our validation and anti-fraud process. Also, we anticipate receiving more return qualifying GSS to come in between now and October 15, 2021. That's the tax filing deadline, end quote. So if you have not received your payment yet, don't stress, it's okay. You haven't been forgotten, it will come later and a later date. Yep, the check's not in the mail, but it'll be in the mail soon. Yes, that's what they're saying. Meanwhile, child tax credit deadline swiftly is approaching. What that means is that those who want to receive the child tax credit in one lump sum during tax season need to opt out within the next 2 days. If you don't, you will continue receiving monthly checks starting again October 15th. So it depends on how you want your money. You want it all together, you want it pieced out. Some people want it all, so they get a big lump sum and then they can go buy something they want, because the little at a time just kind of disappears, right? Remember, if you file jointly as a partner, you will need to opt out together. If one cancels the enrollment, you'll still receive half the child tax credit October 15th. So make sure you do that. Speaking of October 15th, that is the deadline to register for the monthly child tax credit. Three payments have already gone out, and there are three more this year. If you sign up within the next 2 days, you'll likely receive mentioned. You will be getting October's payment. If not, please sign up before the 15th if you want to receive money that you deserve. I'm just saying, maybe you want it. The IRS has a portal up and you can access it any time of day, 24/7. All you need to do is update your information and they'll get you the money that you deserve. Next up, let's talk about Joe Biden's infrastructure plan and what some of the harshest critics are saying. These critics are saying that the bill, or quote, expensively entitled program, end quote, as Republicans are calling it, will create, quote, a welfare state, end quote, hindering the recovery of the U.S. economy and into the foreseeable future. Susan Collins, a Republican senator of Maine, said, quote, we will not build a more prosperous, just an equitable society characterized by opportunity, dignity, and meaning just by issuing government checks. The time-tested way to achieve those goals for American families is by supporting and rewarding work. It is by recognizing the dignity of work, end quote. The main concern for the House Minority Leader, Kevin McCarthy, who used to be the majority leader, now he's, you know, behind, is the child tax credit without work requirements is just, quote, welfare. He said, quote, Republicans believe that the family is the foundation of a strong society, which is why we have supported expanding the child tax credit in the past, but we also know work established purpose for people, and there is a government, there's no government substitute that you can offer that'll offer a job or earning money to give people that dignity. Even some moderate Democrats like Joe Manchin have similar criticisms. What about you guys? What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. Do you think the government should send this out, or do you think that we need to stop it or stop the possibility of these going out to people and have them focus more on getting us all back to work? Finally, let's talk about a little bit more about the expanded child tax credit for a moment. Even though Republicans and Joe Manchin have opposed the bill partially, that child tax credit expansion, economists, they seem to agree with liberal Democrats. Manchin has been very vocal in supporting the other side of the aisle, and there's efforts to include the work requirement for the child tax credit recipients. Economists say that this is a terrible idea and that it would only hurt the families who need it the most. Now, Jacob Golden, an assistant professor at Stanford Law School and tax policy specialist, said, quote, there's just very, very strong evidence that support exact financial assistance to kids growing up in low-income households yielding big benefits in their lives, end quote. These low-income households are ones that are struggling to find work. Cutting federal programs like unemployment and stimulus did not improve employment numbers at all. In fact, they're seeing employers, despite trying to make accommodations to bring in more applications. The fact is, most of these low-income families were low-income before the pandemic. The pandemic only made things worse for everybody, especially them. So, economists are arguing that the work requirement would be a straight-up disqualification, quote, need for the neediest kids, end quote. I want to hear from your thoughts. What do you think about this and how this affects low income? And if they can't find a job and then don't get this benefit, what it doesn't, isn't that, Is that twice as bad? Is that a word, twice as bad? Anyway, take care. Love you guys. That was your stimulus check, second stimulus check, executive action, stimulus package update for Saturday, October 2nd, 2021. Thank you so much for watching, for making it to the end. I hope you guys obviously have a happy weekend, but leave me a comment with the temperature in your neck of the woods. It certainly changed here in Vegas. I'm Andrew Cartwright. Please stay safe out there. Take care of yourself. I love you.
I think that he really resonated with a lot of it.
I was
no less than 32 hours, 50 shows were sold out.
How much did you spend on marketing?
Really nothing.
Yeah. Nothing? My heart craves often. Please just tell me the truth.
But please don't get upset when I say this, but I got into the entertainment business for traditional talent.